In this video, I want to introduce you the Kampfgeschwader 200, the Luftwaffe's Special Operations Unit. Kampfgeschwader 200, or Battle Wing 200, was a German Luftwaffe Special Operations Unit during World War II. The unit carried out especially difficult bombing and transport operations, long-distance reconnaissance flights, and it tested new aircraft designs. The unit's history began in 1934 when the Luftwaffe formed a reconnaissance squadron under Oberst, so Colonel Theodor Rowell, and attached it to the Abwehr, the German military intelligence department. In 1944, Werner Baumbach became the Geschwader Commodore, so the leader of the unit, and all aerial special operations missions were carried out by Kampfgeschwader 200 under Baumbach's command. The unit carried out a wide variety of missions, like agent insertion. For example, in early 1944, a short-lived Operation Dora took place in the Gulf of Sirte, Libya. The aim was to create a secret German base in Libya for further operations and agent insertion. These used two Heinkel HE-111 aircraft and the captured B-17 given the functional designation Dornier DO-288, which despite being badly damaged during the operation, still managed to return to Aten for repair. As well as local intelligence and meteorological work, the aim was to ferry agents via French west coast to Cairo, Freetown and Durban. In another mission, on the night of the 27th of November 1944, Kampfgeschwader 200 pilots flew a Junkers Geo-290 transport from Vienna to a position just south of Mosul, Iraq, where they successfully dropped five Iraqi parachutists in bright moonlight. The Luftwaffe crew flew back to the island of Rhodes, still under German occupation. The unit had to perform extremely dangerous bombing missions as well. In the beginning of 1942, to compensate for its lack of heavy bombers, the Luftwaffe started to experiment with packing some of its Junkers Gu-88 bombers with an enormous shaped charge warheads and guiding them to their targets with a fighter airplane mounted on the back of an unmanned bomber. Although not as effective as the Luftwaffe planners had hoped, the Mistel program continued to be developed through 1944. However, few effective operations were flown. The unit was originally intended to attack naval installations at Gibraltar, Leningrad or Scapa Flow in Scotland. All missiles were placed under the command of Kampfgeschwader 200 and Oberst, so Colonel Joachim Helbig. By late 1944, emphasis was placed on an all-out attack on Soviet armaments and power plants, but by March 1945, the bases had been overrun by the Soviet advance. Kampfgeschwader 200 was ordered to concentrate all Mistel operations against the bridges over the Oder and Neisse rivers. On the 24th of April, seven Mistel aircraft of Kampfgeschwader 200 were launched against crossing at Küstrin, but only two Mistels got to the target to launch. Results were inconclusive and the bridges remained intact. By April, all available Mistel composite airframes had been expanded and aircraft dispersed to nearby fighter units. On 12th of April 1945, also, Henschel HS-293 standoff missiles were used against the bridges of Oder by Dornier DO-217 bombers of the Kampfgeschwader 200 with more success. Thank you for your attention. See you in the next video.